And one of the defining features of chamber music is that you are encouraged to actually look up rather than just stare at your music and be able to actually interact musically with the people around you. And I came to the conclusion about 8 or 9 years ago that they will not look at each other unless I am not there. And so I have no stand, I'm not conducting, I turn it all over to Jimmy, and then it is up to the chamber orchestra to be able to interact with one another and play together in a true chamber music fashion. So they are going to play for you the first movement of Mozart's 29th symphony, but arranged for strings only by Lajoie.
Thank you.